to Ozzie Smith.
Driven to center field. Vernon Wells on the run. It gets over his head and up against the wall. Vizquel rounds third, and he comes in to score. Young doubles in a run, and it's now a 5-3 Blue Jay lead.
The last two nights, the Jays have had their way with Michael Young, but sooner or later, he's just too good a hitter, and a mistake, and he drives it hard. Vernon Wells with an excellent jump and unable to run it down. Ball was just hit too much on the line. And of course, with